Torrey Taylor running inside his own 30. Jake Thaw, the return man for the Wolverines. And this one bounces into the end zone for a touchback. First down at the 20-yard line for the Wolverines. McCarthy to throw it on first down. Sideline, caught for Hughes Johnson. And a first down. First down at the 34, Mullings. Mullings powering forward. And from what we've learned, this is probably going to be the last season for J.J. McCarthy at Michigan. And feel that he will be turning pro and going to the NFL. NFL scouts are salivating with
this game. I don't know about that.
You don't think? That's what I've been hearing.
I think it's up in the air. You know, I don't think it's a foregone conclusion. I think he certainly could, and he would have a lot of success.
Second and six at the 38. 100 deep, Lumley. First down, Wolverine. But Gus, I think it's an interesting conversation. You know, in particular when you see the guys at the next level that have ultimate success, win Super Bowls, get that second and third contract. A lot of them played, you know, 30, 35 games in college football. Now, JJ's experience, there's no doubt. He's 24-1 as a starter. But I don't think it's a foregone conclusion that he'll go jump into this draft class, in particular when you're looking at a class next year that he could be the head of. I think if he wanted to come back and play another year of college football, he would certainly be in the conversation as one of the top picks in the draft.
Off first down, Donovan Edwards.
3-yard gain. Edwards has been very patient during his career at Michigan, understanding that Blake Corum is the lead back. He's picked his spots at these incredible performances. One game for Michigan. And for Donovan Edwards, next year will be his year. He's listed as a junior. Second down and 7 of the 49.
Yeah, and the depth is really the key to their entire defense.
the shotgun. JJ. Sideline call. Cornelius jealous. Schematics and philosophy. The keeper safety's back and forcing offenses to be patient and throw underneath. Second down to three. There's an underneath throw for Donovan Edwards in the first down. And it's a calculated gamble by these defenses. And now, though, inside of a minute 33 now as the clock will move after the first down, what you'll start to see is Michigan get in a little bit of a rhythm here now for the ball. McCarthy. And deflected at the line of scrimmage, incomplete. Here's JJ. Under pressure. Dumps it off. Edwards tries to get to the sideline, but tripped up before he can get downhill by Sebastian Castro.
Oh, Castro is such a good player. This is a guy, he's a senior from Omaha, Illinois. Just a tremendous nickel safety. Beautiful tackle there in the open field.
Third down and six at the 38. Underneath, incomplete. Auckland took his eyes off the football. Tommy Doman. From the 23, Weegan comes up and has it at the 23-yard line. Maybe as the number one team in the nation on the 24. High throw and nice catch. Caleb Brown. Catching backfield for Deacon Hill. To move it on the right side.
Second and four. down and long. Hill moves around in the pocket, guns it, and incomplete. Finds the intended receiver, Deontay Vines, and that brings up third down.
Watching it in real time. And
energy in the game. Remember, Michigan lost to Ohio State 8 straight times. Urban Meyer beat the Wolverines 7 in a row. And Ryan Day came in and beat him the following year. Wolverines turning it around. And now, a minute and 20 away.
It's been a remarkable ride for 3 years. A lot of the fruits of what we're seeing right now with Michigan football, Gus, they were planted, they were put into the ground 3 years ago by those leaders, State Hutchinson and Hassan Haskins. And this group wants to continue that legacy and move it forward. And they want to win a championship. They've won the Big Ten now 3 straight years, but they've got their sights set on something more. And they desperately want to go out there and prove that they can put their best foot forward, not only win in the playoff, but potentially win the national championship.
Victory formation for the Wolverines. J.J. McCarthy takes a knee. The final score, Tim Harbaugh. He doesn't want to get soaked. Look at him. He's still got some bones. Ha-ha. Coach Harbaugh.